Our flight has been delayed 30 minutes, 35 to be exact, and I cannot access my college portal, so there are some problems.
All right, Ms. Crone, see you later.
Hey, guys. We're on the plane. There's a baby in our room. They're already crying.
We're in for a rough 8 hours.
We are probably 15 minutes into the flight, and Jessica had a little whoops. She did just throw up, but she feels better, and we're gonna dispose of this bag soon. All right, guys, we are about an hour into the flight. Jessica has probably gone through about 5 vomit bags and is still going strong with her 6th. This is the setup on her tray table. Oh, we're gonna stop filming now. Hey again, guys. We have about 5 more hours of the flight. Jessica is not faring too well. I think that we have hit 6 vomit bags, and we might go to 7. I don't know. There has been some turbulence, and Jessica has not been faring well.
If I don't make it, down, Crone, I love you. Shout out to the fan.
No me quedaba nada más que una honda herida que no cicatrizaba y fumaba mi razón. Pero escuché el sonido del cielo que se abría y tú aparecías.
So what is this? Is this the completion of part 2?
This is, we're here.
Did we just do part 2?
We made it to Lima with minimal crises, only a little bit of vomit.
A lot of vomit. We have, over the last 2 days, probably slept 6 hours. Got into our hotel 2 a.m. last night. Got up 5:30 to be at the airport for our 7:30 flight. Motto of Peru 2015. Are we having fun yet? Because we're waiting. Are you having fun yet?
Yeah.
Jess is waiting for the fun. This is her concoction. Oh, wait. And this inhaler. She's gonna need this at high altitude for certain. She can't wait to go into 11,000 feet. We have just completed day 2 of Peru. We are in Cusco, and the adjustment to the high altitude has not been difficult. Although there is some labored breathing.
It's so high up.
It's really high up. There's some labored breathing. Every time Jessica gets horizontal, I am either worried that she's gonna die or go into hibernation. So
I'm so tired. Good night, everyone. Love you. Bye.
Buenos dias, Radner. And we are about to leave our hotel room to go down to breakfast to then take a train to go to the Sacred Valley, where we will do some walking and hiking, and then we stay at some little village.
Hasta que apareciste con tu fantasía. Y me pediste que cantara esa canción que tanto te sabías. Y yo te dije, pasa.
Okay, guys, still day 3. We just ate lunch at this really cute restaurant that is off in the middle part of the Cusco region. I'm a little confused about the geography, if I'm being honest, but it was really good, really fresh, really tasty, but it is raining, and in about 5.2 seconds, Jessica will be out like a light. So, yeah, that's what's going on today now.
Y besos de amores. Bye.
Machu Picchu. All the way up there. You see everyone. Ben, what do you think?
I think it's beautiful.
So cool. Look at that!
Regardless of my early morning traveler's diarrhea that I did indeed have, we'll cut that out, but for memory's sake, it's in there. You've been here for... We got up at 5 a.m.
We got up at 5 for this.
It was a rough morning, but we pushed through. Literally.
Ew.
We are sitting
for brunch.
Brunch. It is right now
9:50
in Peru. We are back in Cusco. We are sitting at a cute little restaurant. I feel kind of weird filming because people probably think that we're doing weird things, but really,
we're not. We're just having a pancake con chocolate.
Bored because we couldn't go whitewater rafting. I came out of the shower and witnessed Jessica sobbing, and she told me that she can't believe we're going to college next year. She's overwhelmed and that she's worried and she's gonna miss me. For everyone out there who didn't think Jessica had normal emotions, this is exposing the truth. She has a weak spot. She claims it's the heat, but like, I don't know what's going on.
It's so hot.
Our room is approximately 100 degrees in Lima. We take cold showers. She's nervous about the future. She wants to travel.
Maybe not inside, but to us it's like one of the corners.
Last day in Peru.
All the important visitors, presidents of the region.
On a weird tour.
Today for me. Wow.
San Martin.
Woo! I want to go. So he said to them, I'm going to fulfill a room up to where my home is. I'm going to pay my resume. They ain't going to pay his resume.
Packing for Peru. Saying goodbye to a world we once knew. And, oh, we are leaving to go home to Radnor.
They're dying!
It's been a really long 8 days. Cannot wait for this flight. We're getting some luxe.
Oh. Holy. Okay. Do you have to go down here?
No. I had to put down the camera because I was too awkward. Some hot boys without shirts on walked by. Let's look at our beautiful scenery. My beautiful scenery. Protect the camera. This is the sand situation. Oh, Jessica, watch out. When we first got to Peru, I honestly didn't know what to expect, and we first arrived in Lima, and I had pretty low expectations. I was a little bit nervous, but as the trip went on and we met the rest of the group and started to go into more kind of rural villages, I really, really enjoyed the experience. It was so fun. Not your typical St. Thomas spring break, if I can speak for myself. And it was so fun. Actually, guys, Peruvian rock beach.
So comfy.
Pretty freaking comfy. I'm not sure if you're in this, Jess. Yes, you are. It's pretty comfy. I'm actually pretty surprised. We're about to get on a plane for 8 hours.
Ugh.
Jess,
I don't want to do it.
Jess isn't looking forward to it.
but we're gonna do it and we'll give you some updates from there.
Con alegría, tengo la costumbre de llevar mi vida al tope, viviendo el rock and roll como Bogotá en la noche. Quisiera se levanten los muertos como Lázaro. Quisiera volar como vuelan todos los pájaros. Tener más esperanza, no vivir el día a día. Y voy por la mía. Ya está bien, hoy me decido a ser feliz sin importar por qué. Ya está bien, que de verdad llegue la luz, eso que un día busqué.
Que se levante mi gente, vamos pa'lante. Que nunca falte nada y siempre haya bastante. Oye. Cuando tengo frío, siempre voy llamo a lo mío, pa' que me brinden de su calor. Me persigno en la mañana, el sol en mi ventana que aparece. ¿Cuál banda marcial? Todo baja y sube yo, y todo el tiempo de relajo. Mientras duermen yo trabajo. Todo baja y sube yo, y todo el tiempo de relajo. Mientras duerme yo trabajo, yeah.
Ya está bien, hoy me decido a ser feliz sin importar por qué. Ya está bien, que de verdad llegue la luz esa que un día busqué. Ya está bien, hoy me decido a ser feliz sin importar.